Right, lads, I don't know if it's only me, but have you ever had the dreams where, like, you're dreaming that you're in the same location where you're sleeping? So, as if, like, dreaming that you're in your dream, you're in your bed talking to someone, sitting up, and you wake up and you're laying. That, like, it's ruining of my head. It's like some Inception stuff that really freaked me out. I had that this morning, if you can tell. That's how Inception starts. I couldn't tell the difference between my dream and my dreams are weird. So I am a bit of fluff on my microphone. There you go, hello. Anyway, good morning, hello, welcome back to the daily vlog. It is day 33. It's day 33. There's always another wonderful day in the house. And I have something special planned for today. Pretty good one. But first, I need to wake up. Ooh, see, it happens all the time. I just wake up. Right, okay. Right, hello. There we go. Come on, turn it down. It's an early morning. As you can see, my quarantine hair isn't looking too dandy. Not a big fan of it. I need to get a haircut now. It's just too, it's not, the problem is not on the top, it's on the sides. I made a mistake of blow drying it, and now I'm kind of, you know, my room still looks like a crack house because of this light. It's just a bit of a mood today. I have a big video to edit today. You've probably already seen it if it come out. Oh, yikes, that was not my finest moment. Let me just kind of... I have the Mesa Quick Draw competition to edit. Fun. It'll take me all day long. No! I've kind of been putting this off, about an hour and a half worth of footage. That's why last week's episode's, like, a bit longer. Then again, I chose to do it, so... And that means I can't complain about it. I'm just zoning out. I'm in my own dimension at the moment. There's a few things I want to get done today as well, such as the cover for my sketchbook. Definitely something I want to get done. Make my bed first. Oh my god, I've ruined my whole bed. Just come on, Max. Wake up, mate. Wake up. For God's sake, it's going to be one of those videos today. What else do I have to do today? Where's my list? Awesome, so yeah, today I'm starting self-portrait. I've never really done a self-portrait before. I don't tend to really draw myself. Actually, I look really dark now. This is really ominous. But no, I don't really tend to draw myself. It's gonna be a bit of a journey. I think it's always nice to have, like, kind of a self... A self-image of yourself. Yeah, a self-image of yourself. Nice one, Max. I have an idea of what I want to do. It's a mystery. I'll tell you about it later. It's Wednesday, meaning that I answer a question. Q&A. Where's that hat? It's Q&A time. Right, today's question is, if you could live up a tree or down a beach, what would you live in? Tree, obviously. Q&A time. Let me just take this off. How do I put this? I forgot about the vlog. I've been so kind of hooked up with edit for next week's video, what's already come out last week. I forgot to really do what I was gonna do, and that was a self-portrait. I have got the idea of the self-portrait. I haven't done any of it, but I do have an idea. Let me get a notepad to show you what I was thinking. Right, okay, hear me out here. I want to do a different type of self-portrait. I want to do mine half and half. As with most people, there's kind of two sides to me. One side of me that kind of thinks everything, like, kind of level-headed. And then there's another side of me that's, like, wacky and weird. No, another side of me that's kind of out there, you know. I think I'm introverted and extroverted at the same time, just in different contexts, if that makes sense. So, I've had an idea of how I want to kind of... I don't know, there's two sides to me. I really like the classics and the old stuff, but then I also like to look into the future and seeing what new could be done. That I kind of mix two styles I really like together to make a self-portrait, if that makes sense. Oh, I nearly just dropped my camera. Let me represent this. So this is me. This is me. This side I want to do as a classic sketch, so you actually see the sketch lines, it's pretty cool. I'm gonna show it's like classic, you know, this side's classic, okay. This side, I want to do it online digitally, you know, Illustrator, and do it fancy. And outside here, do sketches and colour them in, to kind of show my creative side. I think it's a cool idea, but no, this vlog's been pretty weird, I apologise. The reason why this vlog's been weird, because I've been getting caught up with stuff, quarantine, some people have been having peaceful quarantines. Mine's just been busy. I haven't even finished this video. To catch you up, I have done the label for my storyboard book, and to update you on this, this is the, yeah, I told you about box. I've done some storyboard. So I like to do color. I tend to add lines to show shadows. I need to make sure I know where my shadows are, so I kind of know what time of day I want to film. And then I like to, you know, do depth of field. So here, he's on the train. I wanted to blur out the background, so I know that I'm using a 50. And I kind of take in consideration what lenses I want to be using, so on and so forth. So then it just makes me easy for the day. This has been a bit of a nothing vlog. But I usually only let myself allow to have like one bad vlog a week. This week's had two. Oh, it's not that I have nothing to do. It's just that I'm too busy doing stuff that I should be doing. This stuff takes ages. Without further ado, I'd like to say thank you for watching. You've been an absolute legend. As always, hitting the like button down below. And as always, I'll see you tomorrow. Oh my God, bless me. When I say I always sneeze on camera, it means I always sneeze on camera. You don't understand how many sneezes I cut. There it is again. Just like this side parting. I don't know if I like it. Is it staying? Is it going? It's a bit like a Clash song.